Window.
Sir.
What do you know of this Donovan?
I've had him on the special attention list for some time.
Right.
He is one of their frontline men.
CIA?
No, sir. Donovan's attached to the Pentagon branch. A very experienced operator. Naval and military intelligence, coding, anti-personnel.
What do you think he's doing here? Have you any idea why the Americans sent him?
Are you asking my opinion, or is that a rhetorical question?
Hmm?
As you never fail to remind me, sir, I'm merely here to look after the admin side of our department. You are the creative thinking side.
I'm asking your opinion.
How do we know the Americans have sent him? He could be here on holiday.
Oh, no, he couldn't.
Why not?
He was on vacation in Bermuda 4 days ago. Why change that for this?
I take it your information is accurate, as usual.
The Governor General was at school with me.
I might have guessed.
Come.
The Donovan surveillance.
Oh, thank you, Wendy. Do you recognize him?
Schirmer. But he was found dead.
Exactly. Sir Donovan is on business. Get me the K-Red file.
The combination?
Sir.
I'll do it.
Creative side?
Admin.
Langley is here, sir.
Right.
Send her in.
This had better be private.
Mrs. Langley, sir.
Hi, Mrs. Langley.
Hello.
And how lovely to see you.
Hello, Victor.
Sherry? Gin and tonic?
No, thank you.
It really is very pleasant to see you here. I managed to get out of an extremely dull meeting.
Victor.
How's the boy? When are you going to bring him down to Clavering?
Victor, stop being polite.
Hmm?
What's happened to Peter?
Nothing.
Well, I've been out of my mind with worry ever since I got your call.
Oh, how stupid of me. No, there's nothing wrong. But I may have a little disappointment for you.
You're not going to give him his transfer.
He insisted that he wanted to stay here with us.
You talked him out of it.
I had nothing to do with it. He came to me.
Well, you must have persuaded him.
He asked me to cancel the transfer himself. I asked you here today because I had a feeling he hadn't discussed it with you.
No, he hadn't discussed it with me. I don't see enough of him to discuss anything. Oh, I hate what he does, what you make him do.
You don't seem to realize how important his work is.
No, I don't, and I never will. I mean, he can't talk to me. He's not allowed to. I don't see him for days at a time, sometimes even weeks.
I'm not suggesting it's easy for you.
Look, I'm not just being selfish, you know. Home and a family and a quiet, peaceful life. It's much more than that.
I know how much you dislike his security work, and I know how much of a strain it is for you, but after all, it was you, or rather your father, who got him into it. Look. This is your husband's personal file. A splendid record showing how valuable he is to this country.
Words, Victor. I read them in the papers, and I don't believe them. Splendid record, great value to his country. They're just a lot of stupid, boring phrases without any depth or sincerity.
Let me ask you something. Without Peter and men like him, how many people do you think could have homes and families and calm, peaceful lives? There isn't any other way.
You believe that? You really believe that?
I have to. To do my job, I have to.
You could give Peter his transfer, even against his wishes. You could.
I'm sorry. I've no choice. I need him.
I see.